I think that we would all agree that we live in a highly technological age. And because we are confronted now, that wasn't a little prop that I gave someone a quarter to do that. So, as a case in point, we're so highly technological that it's sometimes difficult for us to turn off the cell phone, right? So we want to thank this good woman for adding the perfect example to the homily at the perfect time. So we thank you for that. Don't feel embarrassed. And so this day, we thank Daniela and Matt for asking us to be a part of this day. And we also use it as a reflection for us, so that in a world of great technology, which brings us many benefits, we may not forget those very basic sources of joy and happiness given to us as a part of our nature. Right now, we will celebrate one of the greatest of all, as Matt and Daniela exchange their marriage vows.
Steve, and then I'd have to gang up on you with Steve and put you in your place. You've come a long way from that, and I don't think I could do that anymore. On a serious note, I wish you guys all the best and happiness and love in the world. Best of luck to both of you, Steve. How about Daniela? You remember that first night we met?
I do.
You must have thought to yourself, if Matt was anything like his little brother, I'm marrying him. I mean, come on, we're a catch.
Yeah, you are. All three of you.
You're more than just brother, you're best friend. To me. Daniela, good luck. Welcome to the family.
Thank all our guests for joining us on this special occasion today. I danced my shoes off. My Jimmy shoes. They're done.
Couldn't have dreamed of a better night.
Love you.
I love you too. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
100% honestly, it feels the same as it did at 11 o'clock this morning.
Yeah, it did, because we've been living, you know, in sin, so.
We're going to do a lot of nothing.
Yeah, a lot of nothing. A lot of drinking.
We're going to wake up. And drink.
And drink.
And eat.
Yeah, and do nothing.
And lay and drink.
Yeah,
and eat.
Put sunscreen. We're going to have sunscreen on.
Yeah, I need sunscreen because I'm
because he's peachy. Yeah. Bye.
Bye, everyone. Thank you so much.